Alright guys, I'm going to give you all a little insight into the technique we're using. Me and Liz are here on the shad spawn. You can see right up there on the banks. The shad are popping right there. They're trying to spawn. We got this sunfish here. We're using the 3-inch size and natural blue pumpkin seed and a couple other colors. And we're just pitching that right up there on the bank and slowly pulling it off and walking it. And those bass are actually chasing it up on the bank sometimes. That's what they're doing there. They're busting those shad and getting an easy meal. That's a little shad buffet up there. There he is. On the sunfish. Nice one.
Hold it up and show the camera there.
Mouth full of sunfish. Nice one. Liz said he's knocking the paint off of it. That's a good problem. Nice one.
Set that feeder going on.
He swirled at it.
Yeah.
Got it. Nice one. That was a good job waiting on him to hit it the second time. Man, look at there. On the sunfish. Nice fish. That's a good one.
that.
They're fun to catch.